Just as I start recording, an orb flew by at the bottom really, really quick. So I knew there was going to be activity tonight. I already saw lights. Today's the September 22nd, 2023. And yeah, it's a little active. Tonight we have a storm going on outside. I'm just waiting for one more thing to show. I just had seen a couple of other lights earlier, so I wanted to see what it was going to come up tonight. So guardian angels guard me. Spirit guides guide me. Might be able to hear the rain. Oh, there they go. There we go. I think that went off at the same time that went by. Yeah, this is my home. Yeah. Now that could have been dust, that last one. But I've been seeing the lights, what was kind of like a mist just a minute or so ago. Guardian angels guard me, spirit guides guide me. I know someone is here. Oh, I don't know what that was. Something just appeared to the left. Whoever's here, out of light and love, you may enter. There we go again. And like I said, I'm going to have to review this because some of that might be dust. If you are here, you can make the meter go off. It's down on the floor. You can come through as orbs. You can come through as light. There it goes. Somebody's here. There it goes. Yeah, I know someone's here. Okay. I gave you time to come through. I keep seeing things in the corner of my eye, and then this goes off. If you're here, make the meter go off even higher. There, it's starting to go off a little bit. You can make the colors go all the way up. Well, Something went by as I was panning out. Yeah, it's a very active night here. I'm gonna call it a night. It's been a long day. Yep, this is starting to. What the heck? What was that? Yeah, this. Pretty active tonight. This game. I don't know what that was. Something to the right of the cabinet popped up. I don't know. I could see it on the phone. Going to close the portal. You must go back. Closing the door. This is your last chance. Closing. Ending the session. 3, 2, 1.